I don't know how to start. I don't know like the type of this event. It doesn't fit into any category. Let's call it the IGA model, okay? And you are the architects of this model, and we're extremely grateful for your hard work. But to sum up for other colleagues, these are the manifestations of 4 months of hard work of our students who are taking global inequalities course and producing these models, which are commonly known as theories of change. Why we need theories of change? We need those because there are problems, there are global problems. And we teach our students how to identify these problems and then design solutions and try to mobilize resources to tackle these solutions. And there are a variety of different ways to do it. So what you see today is just a kind of a different spectrum of how we can mobilize our resources to build a more sustainable, fair, and inclusive future. Speaking of a more sustainable, inclusive, and fair future, we have to learn from the past, from best experiences. We have today Dr. Penny Albenna, who is the founder of Islamic Relief and has a tremendous impact on the area of humanitarianism and humanitarian action in the world, and of course, more specifically in the Muslim world. So we are honored one more time to have Dr. Penny with us to share some of his wisdom and to conduct the keynote speech for today's event. Thank you, Doctor.
Alhamdulillah, wassalamu ala rasulullah. Theories of change. I was in Ethiopia with young people like you, and in the car, we wanted to look at the system of creation, system of the universe. And we discussed the system and the universe was created by Allah is made of four S. Spontaneous, stable, self-sustainable. Spontaneous, stable, self-sustainable. It produces or reproduces itself by itself because of the power of the source of the knowledge of Allah. But within this system, it's us as human beings. When he said theory of change, my role inside the system of Allah is to be moving, making the change, developing, and growing. This is my duty as a human being. Within the 4S system of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which is the most stable system created by the Lord of humanity, by Allah, my duty is to move, to make a change, to create development, and the community to keep growing all the time. If I don't join the system of Allah, I will never be able to make the change, to develop the country or the community, and to make the community grow, keep growing, keep growing, keep growing. Because our community is changing by the second, not by the minute, by the second. In a very diverse, complicated, and complex way. That's why, if we want to become a change makers, the foundation of being a change maker is to become a believer. Without becoming committed, strong believer in yourself, in your values, in your religion, in your community, as well as in your objective and in your mind. You will never make that change. You will never make that change. Today, I am talking to the change makers. Each one of us has to become a change maker. We cannot afford to be controlled by people who are spoiling the universe, spoiling the climate, and spread corruption, spreading corruption. Our dream is in you. In your vision, in your commitment, in your dedication, and in your leadership. The most beautiful thing today is the diversity of the culture in this room. Very diverse, beautiful, beautiful. Different culture, different background, different languages, different values, different moralities, different religion. So what? This is إِنَّا يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسِ إِنَّا خَلَقْنَاكُمْ مِنْ ذَكَرٍ وَأُنْثَى وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلَ تَعْرَفُوا إِنَّا أَكْرَمَكُمْ عِنْدَ رَبِّكُمْ أَتْقَاكُمْ All mankind must say that. يا الناس. We have created you from a male, from a male and female. And this male and female out of him and there came tribes, nations, languages, culture, everything. The best amongst you is the most pious of you. And nobody amongst us will know whether you are pious or not. Only Allah. Because piety is here. Taqwa huna, taqwa huna, for sure. Piety is not on my face. Piety is not on my beard. Piety is not on my niqab or my hijab. Piety in the heart of the individual which run the mind and the soul of me as an individual to become a change maker. So I trust you to become a change maker. This is my young daughter. She, your sister. Come here, my daughter. Because I take a selfie, selfie with her. I want you to become a change maker. At your age, I was talking to another group about Chijifar. I was the age of 21 or 22, I started to tour the north of Argentina to discover poverty-stricken area. Then the following year, we took a gap year and had a motorbike to go around the whole of Latin America. Because he wanted to become a change maker like you. And they found that they have the same language, the same culture, the same history, the same belief. Why they are divided? You're divided by others. You're divided by others. Like the people who created Sykes-Picot in 2016 and 2014 to divide the people. You as a change maker, with you come next to me. Because they have to have all the different types of mixed. And with you as well. You're not just one. Take it with you. You want to become a change maker? Learn to stand under the hot spot. I'll come to my laptop. Learn to stand under the hot spot. And learn to face the public. And learn to be challenged by the public. And learn to address the needs of the people. And learn to make the child smile. That's it. This is a change maker. This is a change maker. And the theory of change has to have the theory and has to have the heart, the mind, and the soul, and the dreams of the people. Academia makes the theory. Practitioner like you make the spirit of it. So when we take the theory from the academia to marry it to the spirit, you become the change maker. Is that right? Where are you from? I'm from Pakistan. Just to a bit to other examples. Anyway, thank you very much. Thank you, Professor.